Good morning, dear children. Today we make collage. For collage we need some colored papers. So we can take from any magazine or newspaper. Like for making this we need some yellow color, we can take from here. Some brown shade we can take from here. And for the red or black, green, na, yellow. So you can tear from these. See, I have taken these papers, colored papers from the magazine. Now we start doing color. First we apply Fevicol. Or any other gum on the surface, and then take bits of paper and paste like this. We can tear like this round shape to put here. Somewhere we can add some dark shade. Then light shade. Do not so much overlap. Somewhere we can do paste some dark bits of paper. Like this. Red paper. Space with red color. For side here, like this round shape. Like this, complete the space. Now red color completed. Now we fill some dark shade here. like this. After dark shade, now we fill the cone of any color, whatever color you find, you can fill. Peach color, orange color, yellow color. Find this. Never use scissors to cut the paper. Always tear the paper like this. Do not do outside of the outlines. And my paper come on the dark space. Now this is space also filled. Now we see where is the space left. We put piece of paper there. And like this, make collage.